What if you could see nothing but blackness? And what if you could hear nothing, not even the sound of your heart beating?
Trapped in silence. Forever.
My name is Tristan Tull, and I am the Programme Director for Media and Communications at Regent's University London. And I'm also course leader of film, TV and digital media production. And I am tutoring Sarah's major production, which is called The Melody of Silence. And it's a really, really interesting story with a great twist, which I won't reveal, about a man who wakes up and who cannot hear anything.
In order to convey more realism and seriousness to the project, we went to Southgate Sipton in order to meet French Orwell, Dr. Henry.
The main explanation of the deafness is historically a genetic problem, genetic disease discovered at birth, but you can have some events that could lead to a total deafness, for example a car crash, right? I think a person who becomes deaf in the post-lingual period, after he has learned his mother tongue, won't be mute. But there is an impoverishment of the language. The second question was about people who are mute without being deaf. Of course, it's a very rare event, but you can have some other cases. For example, a vocal fold paralysis, a stroke, a tumor, or a brain disease that could lead to a mutity.
Sarah uses a number of different techniques with which to tell his story. One of the ways in which she kind of describes the deafness is through imagery. The film is shot in Paris, in Normandy. Sarah's gone to great lengths to find locations and cast who will be sympathetic and really bring this script to life. I think it's a really worthwhile script, and I think you should support it, and I cannot wait to see the final film.